I'm on my own against the wall. The pressure's building, but no, I will never fall.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee. The Raw Universal Women's Champion.
The WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
Taya is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
Bianca Belair here considers herself the EST of WWE, the strongest, fastest.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off a series of brutal kicks.
Up handle up.
Billy Kay. Schoolboy! Shoulders are down!
Staved off that attack. A wild look in her eye. Reversal on Billy Kay. Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch. Split leg drop.
Billy Kay is certainly one of the more unpredictable superstars here in WWE, both in and out of the ring. Corey, do you see that playing a factor here in this matchup?
It could, Cole, but I think she should actually rein it in tonight. Billy Kay truly can be all over the place, and it's a tactic that's sometimes useful, but the best thing she can do here is simply focus.
Oh, suplex!
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Unrelenting with these knee strikes.
Three.
Four. Setting foot in the ring now.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Billy Kay gets out of there.
Stepping things up a little bit. The superstar starting to build.
About to see it.
Slam! Slam!
think this match still has a ways to go.
Oh, she got out of there.
In sight.
Bianca expected that one.
And there's the takedown.
Billy Kay denies the attack.
Oh, boom!
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Close.
You're ready to pick your jaws up off the floor.
Shining star press.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
Wow, Billy Kay finds a way to kick out.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Mark.
Ouch. Both arms trapped, looking for something big here.
Chicken wing face buster.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh,
face first.
Good night.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, she counters right back on Billy Kay.
Nice agility.
Wow, again, shoulder to the midsection.
Only showing off if it doesn't work.
Another.
Just punishing.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Top rope.
50. Nailed it.
Billy Kay's in big trouble.
Cover.
1, 2.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
Bianca has to pull herself together. Knowing that she was only a second away from earning.
By Billy.
Billy Kay just about to finish this.
Cover. 1, 2.
Amazing.
When Bianca looks back at this match, she herself is not going to understand how she kicked out there.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, shocking inside cradle.
Small packages could be it.
2. Kick out. She still has life.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
And Billy Kay cuts her off.
Bianca outthought her there.
Oh, dropped right across the neck.
Cover.
1, 2. Wards off the pin at 2.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay.
Head scissor.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Look at this. Boom, nice. Looking for the victory.
2.
She gets the shoulder up.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes.
Spine buster.
The out of this
this world, athleticism of Bianca Belair is on display for the whole world to enjoy with that move.
Boom! She must be close to finish now.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Oh, she counters right back. Bianca Belair has her in possession. KOD, the kiss of death.
Belair displaying power.
Try to end it.
1, 2, 3.
Bianca Belair with the victory.
Against the wall. The pressure's building, but the wall will never fall.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
They hear me roar. And now I see that I'm way better than before. I never needed you at all.
Her game plan enough times, her frustration will be her undoing.
Bailey.
Oh, Rose plant.
Not looking good for Bianca.
And back into the ring she goes.
Scissors kick
with authority. She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover. There's the bulldog. Them with the splash.
Oh, look at this. Airport mat slam.
God's
mind buster.
Does that finish Bailey off?
Headed to the top rope.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
For the sky.